Intermission.
Help! Find Santa to come here and get me, because Mommy's not going to come here, because she's spending the night with Mom.
Yeah, I knew that.
So come and get me, Daddy.
Okay, that's no problem.
Right now, please.
Huh?
I'm at my house, and would you please come get me right now?
Yes.
Okay.
Okay, give me a minute. I'm gonna go get gas, and I'll come up that way. Okay.
Okay.
I love you. Who's there with you guys?
Huh?
I love you. Who's there with you guys?
I love you, and Nana's here, and Chuck's here.
Okay. Okay. Hello.
Yeah.
I was just calling you back.
Are you bringing them here?
I haven't gotten a car seat yet.
It doesn't matter about the car seat. Just drive them in and bring them, please.
Okay, I really get nervous about driving them with like two of them out of a car seat. Oh, really? If I get pulled over, that's a major event.
Are your tags good?
Are my tags good?
Yeah?
Yeah, they're always good.
You drive good, drive safe, and you won't get pulled over.
But I still have, you know, what I got all over it, and they know who I am, so I try not to mess with them too much, and that's a pretty big deal.
I know. Sarah's out of your way, not even mad at me. I know. Are you bringing the kids here?
To the raceway? Golly, man. Let me see if I can find these car seats from Amber or something up the road.
Don't matter about them damn car seats.
Actually, it does. They need to be put in car seats.
No, Mom is already thinking about it. Anyway, I'm going to stress and listen.
I don't want to stress you out. Give me a second to see if I can go get this car seat. Okay?
You ran out while you were talking last time.
Huh?
I said you ran out while you were looking at my car seat for the last time I talked to you. Or even though I've been trying to get all the holiday and going back to the phone when y'all have my kids.
This is the first time we've talked.
Yeah, I know. Your mom won't answer her phone or it takes me back.
All I knew was the daily updates of whether or not they were staying or not.
I know. Shit changes.
Don't be upset, Ashley. Don't be upset.
I'm upset by everybody.
Huh?
I'm upset because of everyone.
I know.
Except
I can see. Let me see if I can go up the street and see if Amber's got the car seat.
Are you having a bunch of them bring them here, please?
Are you there?
Can you just buckle them up in your truck and bring them here, please?
Not without
car
seats,
we're up the street looking for a car seat.
No, not without car seats. I'd rather not do that that way.
Really? Like you haven't brought Kaylee around before? In a one of the seats, you're not even buckled up.
Okay. Do what?
You heard me. I've seen you.
No, I didn't. Kaylee was talking.
Kaylee's around with a booster seat, not even buckled up. You can't put them in your car, buckle them up, and bring them here. Really?
Just let me get car seats.
How long are we going to use? You're going to have to get car seats. From where?
From, I'm going to try Amber, I guess.
Oh, we all have forever.
They have two kids.
Hello?
Hey, man.
Hi. Just bring my kids here. That's all I need you to do. Bring my kids here. I don't care how, bring them here.
You mean bring those two?
Yeah, but no, bring them to here where we're at right now. Don't worry about the fucking car seats or nothing like
don't,
that.
Don't talk to me like that, right, guys. I'm trying to be polite.
That's my only way. I'm just saying you're not realizing it's my only way to back to the house right now. And if I say forever, they're not going to do it. I need you to come bring my kids now.
Well, if you quit calling my daughter your kid like that and quit cussing me out and all that stuff, and y'all calm down and let me try to go do this.
I'm not cussing you out, Josh. And another thing, man, dude, you're just being ignorant right now. Bring the kids on, dude.
No, I'm not.
So you're trying to say this ain't ignorant what you're doing right now?
Yes. Now, the longer I sit on the phone, the less time I have to go get car seats.
Where are you going to get car seats at?
I just said Amber's.
Bring them here.
I just said Amber's.
Amber's, really? Fuck that. I'm just fucking... I'll take it. It matters in my own hands.
Huh?
I'm going to just bring different matters in my own hands.
Hey, I'm talking to your mama.
There's going to be all just for a couple bags. Okay.
Do you want me to go up there and see if I can get them real fast? Or do you want me to sit here and get cussed out?
I would love you just to freaking put them in the car, put them in the seatbelt, and go ahead and bring them up here.
I'm going to go up the road real fast and see if I can get two cars.
Because he won't buckle them up. Where are you coming to get them?
Okay.
You want to make stuff difficult? We're just on our way.
I'm not making anything difficult. I'm making stuff legal.
Yes, you are. Goodbye.
All right, we got to comb your hair. We're getting your pictures taken, Mama and stuff. Or... I got that photographer lady who's going to come. We got to go get our pictures.
It's so easy to find bugs in her hair. It's so easy to brush her hair.
Well, it's hard to look for bugs in my hair.
Yeah, because his hair is so dark. And the bugs are so, so hard for the brothers and sisters in my hair. My bugs are the same color as my hair, and they're so big and fat. And they get blood all over your fingernails when you snap them.
What does?
Why?
Grizzos. That's Grizzos.
Yeah, you're what is that movie?
Kevin,
jump and
let
me juggle.
I can juggle, look, right?
Hey, show that movie when one moves and then put it in there and then all of it moves. So now you dance and put it.
Oh, okay. All right. I know what you're talking about. Con los terroristas.